lovely actress.
Stupid, curly-handed dog.
Watch where you're going, you fool. I make sure you never work in this town again.
Lousy hippie. Come on, let's get going.
The same sidewalk as Dolores, Dolores.
Yeah, yeah, let's go.
Isn't Hollowood just the most magical place on earth?
Nope.
Come on, Eustace, look around. Don't all the lights make you want to say, Hollowood, I'm yours, take me.
No!
System.
Oops! Don't be scared, Courage. It's only a
creature in the wall.
Creature in the
Welcome to Hollowood Cabaret. I'm your host, your MC, your audience for tonight's show.
What's the cover charge?
There is no cover charge.
In that case, start the show and bring me some choppy.
Yes. The show will begin soon. You are the entertainment for this evening.
No! I don't do no entertaining.
I'm prepared to compensate you for your talent. If I like your performance, I will give you a solid gold truck.
Happy birthday to me! Where's the spotlight? Way down upon the Swanee River, give me my truck.
Eustace never could sing.
The old man gave me a heartburn. Let's move on to our next performer. You, madam.
I'm not really an entertainer. I mean, I was the lead buttercup in the middle school flower pageant, but that was a long time ago.
If I like your performance, I'll give you the life of one of Hollowood's greatest legends. It will be as if you stepped inside the skin of Dolores, Dolores.
Dolores, Dolores.
No!
Courage, you're upstaging me. Give me an F sharp above high C. Turn to show off. Me, 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 me. I'm called Little Buttercup, dear Little Buttercup. Oh, I could never.